Oh, I don't need this tool. What am I doing?
Let's see how many I can make. 4. That's not gonna cut it. We got wood.
I have 458 in my box. Oh, and I'm hungry. I knew it.
I got 2,000. Alright, so... make some tools here. Alright, 4 minutes. We'll at least both have pickaxes. I can't believe we ran out of clay of all things.
Yeah, I don't know.
Which box are you in? Mine? Why are you in my box?
Because I scrapped your can and made metal.
Okay. Let's make... where's our feathers at?
Because I have some in mine, but I only have 17 in there. We haven't gotten many feathers.
Alright, because we need to make... to make crossbow bolts.
How many do you need?
Well,
because I have 388.
I got steel tips though.
Well, do you want me to chop some more wood so we can make
feathers? We need.
Or do you want me to go gather? Try to go find some feathers.
Get feathers down there.
Try to find some feathers then.
No, just... yeah, that's fine. I'm waiting on these tools anyway.
Okay. I put the gas on there.
Okay.
Let's see if there's any feathers in here again. Sometimes they... no. When do those bird nests regenerate? Don't they regenerate too, or they're like a one
every 5 days?
Thing?
Every 5 days.
I think that... oh, there's some...
what do we got for food? Anything?
Where'd it go? Oh, it's a rock. Yeah, I hear her, but I don't know where she's at.
Alright.
There it is.
I'll look for some feathers, too. And some eggs.
I found some right now.
Well, I gotta track you.
There's a zombie somewhere.
Oh, I'm headed your way anyway.
Oh, yeah.
It's really laggy.
Yeah, it is. I noticed that.
Got 32
feathers. Okay, well, I found some feathers by the I have 18, I just found.
Now I'm in the burnt biome.
Oh yeah, that's a good spot to get all those.
I'm looking. I don't see any birds. Oh, there's one. It is a little easier to find them out here. I'm not picking up as many feathers as I was.
Well, I have 126 now. That's nice. I'm getting there, you know. We haven't gone out over here in a while, so the birds' nests are all good.
Yeah.
There's a lot of them out here.
Ooh, I just found a gun. I swear I hear a zombie.
Did you?
Where is he?
Crawling, probably.
Oh, it's a burnt one. Yeah, I don't know. Another pistol. Jeez. Two full pistols over here. Oh, there he is.
Look at a dozen eggs.
Right. Yeah, these houses. These burnt down houses. Got two pistols so far. Maybe I can find a wrench. Just found a wrench. There are eight. Nothing there. Two pistols and a wrench. I got a little sidetracked.
I think we gotta remember, like, when we're out and about, even if we don't need feathers, we should probably pick them up.
I agree.
To be like a rule. If you don't have the room, okay, then whatever, but try.
Yeah. Wow, that.
Rid of those moldy sandwiches and.
The pipe wrench was a level 218.
Whoa. That's pretty decent, isn't it?
It's pretty decent, yeah.
Damn, that one out a lot in that one.
Okay. That there. That in there, too. Alright, just need those eggs so we can make bacon and eggs.
Okay. I'm on my way. I just had to go do this. Okay, I did that one already. Alright. I'm on my way. I just gotta turn around. Turn around every time I go back to the base and get you something cool.
Okay, the meat is actually in the output of the fireplace or the fire campfire.
Am I doing with this one?
And then there's going to be a pickaxe and a workbench.
Okay. Need fuel. Okay, whatever. No, I didn't do anything.
And now I can repair pipe wrenches. I can make steel, so yeah. Very helpful.
That's super, super nice. So proud of you. Alright, so you want me to put the eggs in there then? So we can make. Oh, you already did it, right?
No, you gotta take the meat and make more Then I need the feathers in a chest so I can finish making these.
Yes, I hear you. Do you want me to make, because I have 16 eggs.
Yeah, just make as many as you can.
Do I have to do this? Okay, we can make, I put the raw meat back in there. We can make 8 of those. And then, let me grab those. Yeah. I'll put the feathers in your box.
Okay, that'll work. I'm glad we left a box for each of us.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. They're like, it's in my box. Should we put our names on them too in front?
Yeah, probably. It hurt.
I don't know how to make those though, so I gotta figure it out. Let's see, crafty, right? Under craft?
38 feathers left after everything.
Wow.
Well, I'm making steel and iron arrowheads because we had them. Might as well use them up.
Okay. All right.
2 minutes, 30 seconds. I'm going to get this gas out of here, too.
Okay. How big are those signs that you have in front of them?
Yeah, I just use the small ones.
Like the one, I guess, 1 meter one?
Yeah, I think so. We got a lot of things running.
I don't know how many animals.
So we might get a screamer in. Minute 22 and your tools over there will be ready. Alright, your tools might be ready.
Okay, look at the sign. How does it look?
Yeah, your tools are ready. Yeah, it's fine.
You're not too fond of it, are you?
No, I don't care.
Those are both mine?
Yeah.
Okay, so then I can get rid of my other one that I have on me, right?
Right.
Because it's not that it's a bad one, it's just I don't need it if I got this one. If I get this steel fire axe, then I have. Then I'll just get rid of my iron pickaxe, and then. Because you gave me a steel pickaxe, right?
Yeah.
Or should I keep them both?
No, don't keep them both. It's a waste of space. We're going to go pick up other stuff.
Okay.
We go fill the bikes up.
So bossy.
Not bossy at all. You just have a bad attitude.
It's forged iron. No, I don't.
Have you seen the repair kits anywhere?
Yeah, they're in the med box over there. Above the chemistry station. Remember?
Med repair kits?
Oh, for the bikes? I didn't know you even made any.
No,
I think we're talking about, like, if you
we
get
found
sick.
Some, is all.
Oh, I do need to take that then. Shoot.
Okay, what's this one?
There we go, I'll just take it. Who cares?
Man, there's terribles. Terrible.
My inventory.
Terrible tires on your bike.
Oh, well, I didn't know that.
It's okay.
Let me see. I know we put tires somewhere in here. Okay, I have a 139 tires in here.
It's better than 95 you got.
Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. We have 168. I'll take those. Alright, I'll switch him on here in a second.
Alright, that's like 2,000 gas on each bike and they're full. And I've repaired them with the repair kits. So you ready to go?
Oh, that's nice. Yeah, well, I just gotta change the tire.
Alright, did you eat any food?
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.